the truth.
Hey YouTube, it's Team Darkbright here, back today with a full display box opening of Legendary Duelists Season 2. I'll be doing 4 on my side, and I'll be doing 4 on his side, so when mine's done, it'll go to him. But yeah, this set I'm incredibly excited about, because not only do we get the nice like reprints, like Seeger is like a common reprint, which is pretty cool. Bingo Machine Go.
Finally, we get the alternative reprints that everyone's wanting. We got the new imports. We got the Afterglow and then also Abyss.
Oh, yeah, the new Afterglow and the new Abyss. Yeah, those are cards I would hoping to get. Cause I kind of want to build a Galaxy Eyes deck now.
Yeah,
and not to mention the dice.
More importantly, the dice. Not just the dice, the rare Kaiba Corp dice.
Yep. That's like kind of short.
People are saying are 1 in 3 display cases.
That's right. It's a short printed dice. We're hoping we have 8 chances here to pull it between us. So let's hope. I really want the blue eyes dice, but we'll put a picture up on all 5 dices though. But let's get back. Let's start the opening. Let's do the first one. So, okay. And we got the Amazonas dice.
Yeah, the Amazonas Tiger dice, right?
Yeah. And for our promo, it's Blackwing Full Armor Master. Okay. I don't have this card, so yeah. Put it off to the side. First pack. I'm hoping for Cyber Dragon stuff, like Cyberload Fusion is also a good reprint, because that was like a $40 card. Made with Eyes of Blue. Nice. Harpy's Pet Baby Dragon. Harpy Lady 2. Beacon of White, Glowing Crossbow. Oh, awesome! We'll lift your Blue Eyes White Dragon. Forgot this was a reprint. Number 62, Galaxy Eyes Prime Photon Dragon. We're seeing as a common. Harpy Queen, nice. Harpy's Pet Dragon for the first ultra rare. Nice. And White Rose Dragon as the next, the green letter one. Cool.
Yeah, the colored ultras. I just call them that.
And Harpy's Oracle. Yes, I was looking for this. I'm trying to build a Harpy, so I'll take anything I can get. Awesome, an Elegant Egotist, Rose Archer, Harpy Dancer, I think I have a couple of the Ultra Rares. Alluring Mirror Spirit, we got that as a Lost Art.
Yeah.
And Rose Tentacles.
Lost Art promotions, we got those, which
are
nice.
So I'm just going to put all these commons into the corner. I'm hoping to get one of the one of each of the 4, like, you know, normal dice. I'm hoping for that. Like, I want the Blue Eyes one the most, so like the blue Eyes one. Abyss Actor, oh yeah, there's some Abyss Actor cards in here. Whitestone Legend, Dragon Spirit of White, Cyber Harpy Lady, Burst Steam of Destruction, Abyss Sector's Curtain Call, Photon Hand, and... Oh, yes! Cyber Dragon Seeger, awesome.
Yeah, there you go, you're Seeger.
And Blue Rose Dragon, okay. Interesting, for the normal Ultra. And Blue Eyes Spirit Dragon, for the colored Ultra. I like this with my 5th copy now, because I have, like, them from the original decks. And Cyber Eternity Dragon, awesome. Yes, that's a great reprint. Harpy's Feather Rest, Lunalight Serenity Dance, Lunalight Saber Dancer, Harpy's Hunting Ground, Queen Angels of Roses, Hysteric Sign, which is nice to see as a common, Hysteric Party. One of the cards I'm mainly looking for here is actually Harpy's Chandler, because that has been reprinted since, like, Lord Attack of the Galaxy, which is the set that first came out in, and it got reprinted also in its tin, but they didn't get, like, a mega tin for that, I believe. So, now we got Blue Eyes Alternative Dice. See if I can get this to focus. Awesome. Put that in the corner here. And for the promo, ooh, Leeb! Super Juggernaut Rail Cannon, Juggernaut Leeb. Awesome. So put them on the side. These packs are completely stuffed. Like, oh, like, wow. Abyss Playground, Abyss Actor, Mano with the Eyes of Blue, Blackwing, Priestess with the Eyes of Blue, I could use a copy of that. Cybernetic Revolution, Decoy Dragon, Blackwing. Oh, awesome! Ultra Rare, Galaxy Eyes Photon Dragon. Haven't seen this card in a long time. That's nice. And Cyber Dragon Naster! Yes! This was like a $15 card. So this is a great reprint.
That is an amazing reprint, dude.
Yeah, that's a great reprint. And Blackwing, Simoon the Poison Wind. Okay. You used to play Blackwings a lot, so you might want to build the deck again, eventually.
I might want to, yeah. A lot of my old decks are synchro-based decks, and Blackwings was cool.
Light. And Harpy's Harpist. Yes, I was looking for another copy of Harpy's Harpist. I believe the Harpy's Harpist was an expensive card. I think it was a 15 at one point. And that was like an ultra rare for like... my set. Ultra super rare. Either way, I think it was an expensive card. Now getting the common reprint is pretty nice. Beacon of Light. Neutron Blast, cool. Photon Change. Harpy Lady 2. Glow Egg Crossbow. Photon Hand. Abyss Script. And Blue Eyes Twin Burst Dragon. I don't have a copy of this, so I'm really happy about this. So I can update my Blue Eyes deck with some of these support cards. Yes! Next! Oh, Ultimate Creature Destruction! I'll take that!
I'm pretty sure that's new.
I don't think it's a new card, but it's a good card though. An alternative! This was the Blue Eyes pack! This was the Blue Eyes pack! Blue Eyes Alternative Dice, and I got an alternative in the same box? Awesome! Dark Rose Fairy, Gyrosity Spark, Cyber Egg Angel, Harpy's Feather Rest, Lunar Light Fusion, Elegance, Mirror Spirit, and Black Carded. That was an awesome, that was like new cards I didn't have before, so I'm really happy about that. Let's go to the third box now. Oh yes, awesome, we got the Blue Eyes Dice. This is the one I was looking for. It's like really nice. Awesome. And for the promo, Blue Eyes Chaos Dragon, yes! Awesome. I wanted one copy of this because I have playsets of Chaos Max. I was just looking for Blue Eyes Chaos, so. So I got them when they first came out in the original printing of the Boogie Pack. So, Shine. That's a nice reprint. Blackbird, Blackwing, Cyber Pharos, Galaxy Wizard, nice reprint. Pinaki the Waxing Moon, Harpy Lady 3, and White Stone of Ancients. Not bad, not bad. For the first Ultra Rare. And next, okay, a second Galaxy Ice Photon Dragon. That's nice. And Super Express Bullet Train. I forgot the train cards were reprinted in here.
So did I.
Harpy Conductor, Dark Rose Fairy, Splendid Rose, Harpy's Featherstorm, Hysteric Party, Hysteric Sign, Cyber Angel, Zana, and a Lunar Light Fusion. This is probably time to play Galaxy Eyes now, because I already got two Photon Dragons.
Weird seeing Conductor as a rare. I'm pretty sure its first pinching was like a secret.
I think it was a secret or a super. Galaxy Zero, Dragon Spirit of White, Neutron Blast, Harpy Lady 1, Abyss Actor Extra, Abyss Script Romantic Terror, and, oh, Blackwing Tamer, Obsidian Harpjo, and Galaxy Knight. Pretty good. Now, this is telling me to build galaxies, and Black Rose Dragon! Awesome! It's an old card, but now when we're getting the Blood Rose support from, like, Lightning Overdrive, this could be probably good. And Super Extress Bullet Train, a second copy already! It's also the same color, too.
Build trains?
So the same color, too. Trade. Oh, I don't want to go trades.
I mean, you have the Leeb, right?
Yeah. Zana. Incantation. Awesome. Okay, we're at the final box now. Can we get the Kaiba Corporation dice, or at least the fourth original dice? Let's see. For the dice we got. Oh, we got the fourth dice though. It's the Harpy Lady one. Awesome. So we have technically the set.
Yeah, you got one of each, which is nice.
Nice.
Well, one of each of the more common ones.
Yeah. And then we got the two packs. And for the thing we got, Photon Orbital. Okay. Decent. It's not one of the new cards at least, because I was kind of hoping to get an Afterglow or the Cyber Abyss, Blue Eyes Abyss. But you know what? I'm fine. It's still a new card for me. Okay, first pack of the last box. Dragon Shide. Blackbird Close. Abyss Actor. Abyss Script. Chaos Form. Nice reprint. Majesty with Eyes of Blue. Oh, Frozen Rose, okay. It's a new Black Rose support also. Blue Eyes Solid Dragon, I'll take that. I think I have one copy of it, so maybe I could use another copy somewhere. And Cyber Attorney Dragon again, awesome. Twilight Rose Knight, Harpy Lady Feast Formation, decent card. Hysteric Party, Alluring Your Spirit, I think that's my third copy of that, and Harpy Lady Elegance. Alright. Final pack! We can't end with holo because we're getting holo, but like, can we get like more Cyber Dragon support or more Blue Eye stuff? Let's see. Blue Eye stuff, there we go, Kaiba Man. There's Cyber Pharaohs. Master with Eyes of Blue, Super Strident Blaze, Abyss Actor Extra, Galaxy Wizard, Military Blue Eyes White Dragon, Black Wing Tamer, and Blue Rose Dragon. Okay, that's our original Ultra Rare. And for next card, our place in a Cyber Eternity Dragon. Okay. I think they're going to need 3 Mount 5 for that. And Harpy Chandler! Yes! Oh, awesome! Yes, Harpy Chandler. That's great. Then we got Revival Rose, Magnificent Machine Angel, Harpy Dancer, Rose Archer, Harpy's Hunting Ground, Queen Angel of Roses, and Hysteric Side. Well, guys, that's it for my, opening for my side. I'll just go over the promos at least. Photon Orbital, Blue Eyes Chaos Dragon, Super Dreadnought, Real Catadrons Relief, Blackwing, Full Armor Master. And then, as you can see, there's pretty much the main cards you want to take a look at is, like, Alternative Reprint right here, Twin Burst, Blue Eyes Solid Dragon, and, you know, Cyber Eternity Dragon. That's it for my side, and on to Evans.
Okay, for my side, I got these four as well. Let's just open these up. Main thing though, I want that Kaiba Corp dice, man.
Yeah. I think we all do. I've seen someone selling it online for like, I think it was like 15 US. And I was like, that's a little pricey for a small dice, because these are like pretty small dice, but I don't know. For some people out there, it's like, oh, like, do you want to have that?
I mean, if I don't get it, that's fine. Yeah. Either way, it's new dice that I don't have yet, so.
Yeah, these are all just new dice. In the end, I'm really happy, because I got small
four. Only thing is, I got new dice also. For me, is I got to make more space in my dice box, man. I don't have enough space left. With all those, Dragons of Legend dice that I have right now?
Yeah, four.
Yeah.
Yeah, now I put in my dice box, I have enough space to put them all, luckily.
First one. Let's see what we can get.
Oh, you got the Harpies one, looks like.
Yeah, it's the Harpy dice. So we can get a close-up on that. There you go.
Yep, nice.
And for the secret, we've got Orbital.
Oh, nice.
That's cool. Let's put that off to the side.
Now we got two copies. We got two copies between us from one box.
We're going to go a little bit quicker over on my side, just so, because you guys have seen the cards before. Dragon Trine is nice to have. Frozen Rose. Mm-hmm. Blue Eyes Ultimate.
Ultimate Reprint, I forgot.
And it's Sage! That's cool.
Sage Ultra Rares looks weird. I like them better in Secret Rares 4 than for that card.
Yeah, they do look a lot better.
A lot better in Secret Rares, yeah. This is going to be better. But they're still a good reprint. It's successful for more people now. A lot cheaper.
Harpy Lady 3-in-1. Okay, Harpy's Pet Dragon.
Nice.
Another Sage, and also it's also blue. And then Blue Eyes Twin Burst.
Nice.
That's cool.
I think, yeah, that's a good pack.
Harpy, yeah, so far, decent Blue Eyes stuff. Got the Blue Eyes Alternative Dice, which is nice.
Nice.
Yeah, it does look a lot better in person than it does in the photos.
In the pictures.
For the secret, we've got Garden Rose Maiden. That's nice. Let's Let's get those there. Another Harpy Sped Dragon.
Nice.
Crossroads.
Not bad.
And
Simoon. Galaxy Wizard.
Harpy Lady Sister.
Not Lady Sister. Interesting.
White Rose Dragon. And Harpy Oracle.
Nice.
Third box. The Blue Eyes Dice.
Nice, you're 3 for 3 so far in terms of game of dice.
3 for 3. So you guys just a little more close-up shot of that. Secret, we've got... Hey, Big One Machine Go!
Nice.
I think, I want to say this is currently the most expensive card of this set.
Yeah, for right now reprints. On pre-order for TCG, for TCG player, it's like $15, I think.
So yeah, pick up these boxes now when they're still, like, pretty cheap. Prime Photon, Harpy Queen. There you go, the ultimate creature of destruction. Nice. Cyberload Fusion.
Lucky. I was looking for that card.
And Chaos Max.
Chaos Max. Not bad.
Seeger, nice. Another Twin Burst.
Not bad.
Another Ultimate Creature of Destruction. And then another Sage. All of them, all three of them have been blue, the blue Ultras, which is very weird. Them though, too. So now I got a playset in TCG side. I do have the OCG, Korean playset as well. Last box. Can we get the dice?
Get the
oh my gosh, we did!
Oh my God, you actually got it.
I actually got the Kaiba Corporation dice. That is awesome.
Nice.
And this is the one. Okay, and the one dice I didn't get is the one dice that I didn't want, the Tiger dice.
Yeah, lucky you.
Yes, that's crazy. That is so nice. That's staying right here. I'm opening this up right now. That's staying right there. Okay, what can we both got for the secret? We got Urgent Schedule.
Trains.
Actually, I was surprised. I haven't got any trains cards so far out of these.
Yeah, mainly getting blue eyes.
Mainly blue eyes. I still have no copies of Alternative, though. I need Alternative.
Yeah, that final Alternative I pulled was my playset in my collection, so I was like, yes, finally. Took like 3 years for me to get the final card.
Malefic, that's nice. Cyber Eternity.
Pretty good.
A second Cyberload Fusion.
Wow.
And then a second Chaos Max, which is cool. Did not know Superdora was even reprinted in this as a rare, or
think,
as a common.
I think all three were reprinted.
That's crazy. But yeah, I want to say my copy is the super copy.
Yeah.
Last pack.
Yeah,
can I get an alternative as well? Kaiba Man, Cyber Pharos. Blue Eye Spirit Dragon.
Not bad.
Cyber Dragon Naster. Okay.
Pretty good.
And another Blue Eyes Ultimate Dragon. Just finish those off. Oh, yeah, the train. It does have there. I'm just not looking at the commons, I guess. So, for the notable cards we pulled, I got the 2 Cyberload Fusion. Right there. Got the 2 copies of Twin Burst, which is nice. We got the full playset of the Sage with the Eyes of White. Got a better there. Other than that,
Nashtra is a good reprint.
Nashtra is also a really nice reprint. I want to say this is my 2nd copy, so I can actually, like, build the deck. For the secrets, we got the Photon Orbital. Got the Garden Rose Maiden. Got the Urgent Schedule. Big one, we got the Bingo Machine Go. And I think the most important thing, we got the Kaiba Corp Dice Guys. Anyways, guys, thanks for watching. If you want to see more videos like this, go ahead and like, comment, subscribe to the channel. And let us know in the comments below what other boxes you want us to open. And if you want us to open even more of these Season 2 boxes. Thanks for watching. See you in the next one.
Later.